Hi, I'm Tim Rajeff. I'm the distributor for Airflo fly lines in the United States. And one of my wacky friends that's been a key designer for some of our more unusual or advanced streamer products is Kelly Gallup. Kelly lives on the Madison River. And one of the things he's famous for is big fish, big fly. And in today's world, people are using flies, trout flies, that begin to look like giant tarpon flies or even like sailfish flies. And it takes a special line to be able to easily cast that without having to resort to like a musky outfit with a 10-weight rod. So we worked with a new design concept with Kelly called the Shovelhead. Basically, we took extra weight and moved it up front on this sinking line. So the front of this line has so many grains per foot that now with the Streamer Max Shovelhead, you can use a 7-weight rod and throw 9-inch flies. What that does is it allows the line to get and pull these unweighted big streamers down, get them in the zone, and while you're stripping, have them stay in the zone. The other thing is you get that fly near the boat or even halfway back, you can lift up and lay the fly back in the zone. So it's good for pounding the banks, big flies, big fish. Check out all of these lines at North 40.